some mountain we can't see yet. So we're gonna see how that goes. That's actually pretty deep too.
Yeah, so Trail said the difficulty hard and almost a kilometer of elevation. So we'll see how that one goes.
Bring what? Yeah, waist deep snow off the pack stuff. To go up. So we're about halfway up. It's been good. Apparently at the tree line it's supposed to get harder, which is close to the end. So we should be getting there kinda soon. It's nice because it's pretty treed. And then you get to spots like this where you can see everything. So Canmore is down there somewhere, pretty far, and oh yeah, so that's the summit way up there. Yeah.
Well, we're drenched, man. It's hot. It's not as cold as we thought it was going to be.
Alrighty, so we just passed the tree line. You can see it there. And we're close. We're about 2 hours and 15 minutes in. We're probably less than a kilometer from the top. About a kilometer. It's getting windy. It's not a lot. There's no more trees, so we can't. There's nothing to shelter the wind. Yeah. We're gonna put the snowshoes on, because if you can't tell, it's packed here. But you take like one step off, and it's like 4 feet deep. Yeah. All right. We got the snowshoes on because it's a bit looser and it's fucking hard to walk on. We're probably... Oh, there's the summit and there's the... I don't know if you can see, but there's people up there. Way up there. So there's this ridge, and we walked up to it, and just over is like all of Banff and Canmore. Hey, shut up, don't ruin my vlog. We still got just a ways to go. Yeah, last few steps before we reached the peak. I'm not even sure which. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
that guy was right on that review about Wicked Winds. Because today's not bad at all and it's pretty windy up here. So I can't imagine coming up here on a storm. Hey, we're both lined up with that one though. Yeah. Alright, well, summit's way up there. We're on our way down. Took off the snowshoes because it's actually a lot easier when you're going down to go without them. You just fall. Man, it's been a blast. We haven't eaten anything yet. So once we get down here, the tree line, when it's not so windy, we're gonna break open the beef jerky and the Cliff Bars. How many sets of stairs are there? Two or three? Best shit I've ever seen. What? Oh fuck. I don't think I have an option. Jesus! Was that the scariest thing you've ever done?
No. That was so fun. That was actually sick.
I thought I was going straight through that.
So did I.
I thought you were going straight through there. I think I smashed the GoPro on one of the posts trying to hold on. I'm gonna just keep recording so we're... Yeah, if it dies, it dies. So yeah, it took us 2 hours to get to the top. And it's probably only gonna take us an hour to get down. Yeah. Jeez. Better watch out, buddy.
You can barely see it, but right in the middle, that's the mountain we just climbed. Now we're at the Canmore McDonald's.